Welcome to GMC Live Reviews. I'm Carl Farouf with Carbon in Bagheera and Miraji. And it's breakfast time, sure. So we're getting ready for another day. We just quickly want to discuss breakfast and the lovely dinners and lunches that we've had. Carmen, last night we had a guest that was catered for specifically for her needs, and that was really nice to see that the chef and the food and beverage part of this operation caters for vegetarian and vegan and anything that you would particularly want.
And that they were so quick to come up with something for her, so which was good.
Perfect. Miraji?
Last night I enjoyed very much the soup. The soup was very nice. With some pili pili. It's a black pepper. It's a very nice soup as well.
Pili pili muzi. Which is very good.
So, yeah, I enjoyed the soup a lot. The chef doing a very good job here.
Chef Paul, maybe we can have a chat to Chef Paul. We'll see when he's available.
Yes.
He's just quickly gonna have a look where he is. So anything from a bush breakfast, packed lunches were really good. Very good dinner last night and the night before.
The night before.
Three course dinners with dessert, which
my delight.
I know.
I had your share.
It's actually too much food, but can we do?
These are special holidays. This is not the kind of food you have all the time. And remember, you spend most of your time driving and sitting in the car. You burn your calories in a good way.
Yeah, and you can get go and exercise when you get back home again.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. You can be special treats, and then they do a wonderful job.
So stay tuned for more live reviews. We're heading off to the Masamara in a few days from now, which would be wonderful. We want to just thank Lamala, especially Lamala Evanya Camp, for looking after us. And what a special place.
Yeah, we're going home with a lot of memories. And you never know, we may come back.
Yes, Karibu sana.
And Miraji, it would be nice to see you on the road, guiding your Wageni.
Yeah.
I promise this time I'll have at least a knowledge of 5 birds when I come back.
Oh, yeah.
And we're still hoping to find that pangolin, huh?
Oh, yeah.
You never know.
Maybe
so
today.
I'll make you to be very interesting birds as well.
Yes.
So I'll give that small book. It's going to be nice for you as well. So
next time
we come,
so I will do my
you
homework.
Have to know a lot
yes.
of
you have passion for birds, I guess.
Yeah.
It's contagious. I feel like I need to do more work on that.
Yeah. Exactly.
Thank you, Miraji.
But which one do you know now?
I promise you, five. I'll know 5 when I come back.
Oh.
I'm going with 0 knowledge. I'll come back with at least 5 or 10.
Yes. Exactly. Now, I think Chef Paul is busy in the kitchen where he should be. So, we're going to enjoy our last game drive this morning. And so stay tuned for some more action.
Thank you.